trios of Johannes Brahms are a very special way of bringing young musicians together. String instrument is completely different from the nature of the legato of the piano. So we have to really recognize these differences and try to get as near to the color of the piano. Physics are very important with Brahms. Okay? Gravity, and then when you lift something, when you drop something.